The Central Valley of California produces most of the nation's table and raisin grapes, which combined have an industry value of more than $2.5 billion annually. Growing grapes for raisins here is labor-intensive, usually requiring the canes or stems to be cut so the grapes can wither on the vine. But Sunpreem, a new ARS-developed grape variety, could shine new light on the industry.
Sunpreem is really going to change things in that it really reduces the amount of labor necessary to produce a crop of raisins. The raisins can be shaken from the vines naturally without cutting the canes, reducing labor costs by about 30 to 35%.
Plant breeders with USDA's Agricultural Research Service in Parlier, California, are also working on new table grape varieties that are resistant to diseases such as powdery mildew. Growers generally control the disease with sprays, but new ARS grape varieties may eliminate that step.
For the past 20 years, we've been breeding these native grapevines with resistance. We've been improving the fruit quality generation after generation, to the point now where we have grapes that will survive in the field without getting a powdery mildew infection, without sprays. There's a lot of growers very excited to see this on the market.
This is a male vine.
Like the two ARS-developed red seedless grape varieties, Flame and Crimson, which boosted the table grape's popularity among consumers, ARS plant breeders are hoping Sunpreem will reign supreme. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Pat O'Leary.